Kane's on the attack. He's muscled by Bjorkstrand. The trailer scores! That's hockey, baby! Micheal Ferland with his first as a Hurricane. What a pass by Sebastian Aho. And the Kings have a 3-1 lead.
That's poetic justice, because Aho's penalty, I thought, was marginal. Okay, and the Hurricanes, Brock McGinn, by the way, blocking that shot, was hurt. We'll keep an eye on him. But Carolina has created a bunch of chances in the preseason, now in the regular season, with the player coming out of the box and immediately becoming a factor. Aho takes a look. You can just see out of his right eye as he protects the puck physically. And that allows him to know that Jordan Staal driving the